I still feel a buzz of happiness of how beautiful it is.
And it's nature. It's all out there as nature. Yes. Incredible. But it provides the most incredible scenes, doesn't it, to be able to, as you say, to fill you with inspiration, really, just to see it there lying out in front of you. So really, some of your paintings, they're big canvases. Did you always work on large canvases, or is there a way of transposing these ideas on something else first, and then how does that work?
Some canvases have outgrown my car, and I've had to hire vans to transport them to the places they're destined for.
That's right. We're going to be a juggernaut lorry soon, it'll be.
Yes. big canvases are daunting to start out on.
Bet.
But having started little and having done it before, I have gained confidence that I can. And the other thing is that the oil paint tells you what to do. It dictates, it suggests, it's a wonderful medium, infinitely flexible, and infinitely full of joy.
Gives you sort of guidance as you're painting on the canvas, so you find the reason.
And
so
we talked about walks. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.